are.
You have unlocked the vertical construction technology. When building facilities such as Matrix Lab, storage, and storage tank, you can try to build them vertically to make more efficiency use of space. Your production compound has reached a certain scale. Now, click the Statistics panel button at the bottom right corner of the screen to view statistics. It includes the output consumption of each item, electricity data, etc. Use these dynamic data can help you to manage your production base. Now, you can try to view the whole planetary system, and even the entire cluster, by clicking the Star Map button in the lower left corner of the screen.
Mm-hmm.